Alright there, Jeff Carter here, live in Bangkok. And today I'm at a place called Thonburi Railway Station, also known as Bangkok Noi. And it's about an hour's taxi drive out of Sukhumvit in Bangkok. So if you're going to use the train, like I am today, I'm going to go to Kanchanaburi. It's only 100 baht to get all the way there, and you go on a third class train, and it's wooden seats and everything. And there's no aircon, the windows are open, and it's just brilliant, you know what I mean? So I could have gone in the taxi for 1600 baht all the way there, but it costs 500 baht to get here and only 100. So there's £20 saved, and it's a bit of an adventure, innit? You don't have to book the tickets. You just turn up on the day and then you just jump on the train. And there's the ticket office there now, look, see? And all that's going to cost is 100 baht. Fantastic for all that way. So the next stop is going to be Kanchanaburi. How about that then? So here's the timetable, and my train is number 259 from Thonburi, and it's at 13:55, and it goes to Nam Tok and arrives there at 18:30. But I'm not going to Nam Tok. I'm going to Kanchanaburi. It's only 100 baht. And here's where we're going to get my ticket from right now. Okay. Well, that was easy. It took 2 seconds. Look, there it is. Printed it off. 100 baht. And I'm going all the way to Kanchanaburi. Fantastic. Let's have a little look around this station, shall we, while we're here. It's a very old station and very interesting things. Okay. Wow, look at this for the train then, eh? As you can see there, they use the old flag waving like they used to do in the olden days. Look, still do it, look. And there they go. It's another train coming in now, so it's quite a busy railway station this, but it's only got two platforms. It's got this one we're on now here, and then this central one, and you have to just walk over here like that. But this man here now is making sure that nobody crosses the line now, because there's another train, look. There you go. And these are third class trains. There's no first class or second class. You jump on these, there's no air conditioning. You just sit near a window and hope for the best. So there we go. And that's why I'm here today. If it was a modern train, I wouldn't have bothered. I just want to go on one of these old ones, because look, they've all got wooden seats. Look, absolutely brilliant. Hey, it's like going back in time. Fantastic. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Fantastic. Sorted. So my train's due in about 40 minutes' time. And then we'll get on board. Okay, until then, see you in a bit. Right, I've got 40 minutes to wait for my train, and I've just noticed across the road here now, there's a lady selling some food. If you can see it, I'll dodge the coaches. So I'm going to get a quick snap before I catch the train. Get some food from this lady here. Hello. Can I have some food, please? Some spring rolls.
Yeah.
And some fish cake. Yeah. Thank you. Cup. Yes. She's going to cook it for me so it's nice and hot, and we'll get some spicy chili sauce with it as well. That's good. Yeah, brilliant. Okay. Right, well, I'm waiting for these to fry here now. They're nearly done. There they go, they're frying away. This lady here, looking good. I'm going to see this little lady here now for a Pepsi. One Pepsi, please. Cola. Cap. One. For me. Yep. Today. Thank you. Can do for me? Thank you. I think she's had too many sausages. Thank you. How much, love? How much? 60. Thank you. Wow, you get a lot for 60 baht. Good one.
Thank you.
See you again. Bye. Right then, it's 30 minutes to go and the train's just pulled up. There it is, the 1355 to Nam Tok, stops off at Kanchanaburi, and it's waiting here now for 30 minutes before it pulls off. So I'm going to get on board now and eat my street food. All good stuff, eh? Choo choo! Whoa! Tell you something, it's hot on here already, so hopefully when we get going there'll be a bit of fresh air coming in. But I think it's about an hour and a half, 2 hours journey. But just gonna have me street food now and then just wait for us to start off. All right, all good stuff in it, hey, adventures, brilliant. Hello mate. Oh, what are you selling? Wow. How much of them, please? How much?
It's 20
baht. 20 baht? Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Wow. Good one. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Okay, yeah, can make them now, please? Yeah, yeah. Hey, that's good, isn't it? Because there's no windows. They just come and serve you food off the platforms. Absolutely brilliant. Can I, hey? Bit of crunchiness from the journey. Thank you, sir. Wow. Cab, cab, cab. Thank you. Bye-bye. Oh, look at it. 20 baht. Bargain. I'm not going to go hungry on this train journey, am I? Brilliant. Where are you going to take me?
Yeah.
You got it right?
100 baht.
100 baht? 100 baht, £2. It only cost me 100 baht to get here from Bangkok. And now it's going to be 100 baht for about a kilometre.
Yeah.
Ah, well. Such is life. At least we're going to get back to the hotel and be able to get a shower.
I'm start 100 baht, yeah.
You start at 100 baht?
Yes.
Okay. Where's your car? Hey. Hey. Where's your car? Right, a bat bus?
Yeah.
Unbelievable, aren't they? Hey? Unbelievable. But, You just got to go with flow, haven't you? Until you get there, you just you go and get yourself sorted. You know they're going to have you over. Look at that, nice orange one. 2 and 7, 27.
Yeah.
How about that then?
7.
Yeah, there, look, 2 and 7.
Okay,
right.
Okay.
Yeah, get it on there for me.
Okay.
Earn your 100 baht. Right, thank you, Cap. There you go, lovely station, Kanchanaburi. Like we're here. Don't know if you can see me. Looks like we're here now. So that's the end of this movie. Bangkok to Kanchanaburi by train, only 100 baht from Kanchanaburi station to your hotel. Also 100 baht. How'd you work that one out? Okay. And the main thing is, keep smiling.